She loses out to Abbie Larkin. Larkin drives forward towards goal. She's Joy Ralph with her, but she's going to go herself, Abbie Larkin. She gets a shot. Oh, that's unfortunate from Shauna Whelan. The ball bounces and it's a goal for Shamrock Rovers, and it's Abbie Larkin.